All right, hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome back to Has-Been Heroes. So, oh, that's bad. Stamina camp, a camp with no stamina. Well, we're not injured, and we will never remain injured. Either we die, or we win, I don't know, whatever. Anyway, let's see if, oh, shoot. Oh, it's this guy. Okay. Okay. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to be able to hurt him too much more than I already have. Which sucks a bit, but that's okay. There goes all my special moves. Oh! It set him on fire very momentarily, that's rough. These invisible guys are going to be the death of me, probably. Alright, well this one's just too close. Like, unacceptably so. So we're gonna have to just leave that alone. Luckily, there's a lot of other things we can do while we figure the rest of my life out. Goodbye, treasure undead. You were awesome. Probably. Okay, so here's the thing. We gotta get these ghosts invisible. Oh. Well, I made him invisible. I did a fair amount of damage to him, actually. Which is handy. Oh, there's a leader in this mess, too. Okay, so we're gonna smack this guy. Move up, move here. We're going to poison this guy. Is that... Nope, we got him. Okay. Cool. Now, how are we gonna do this? Because we've still got that ghost there. I don't know how everything else is remaining poisoned here. Okay. You go back. You're gonna have to punch. Move. Hit. Move. Okay. I hate leaders. Oh, we took a hit there. That's a bad. Alright, let's see if I can hot potato the leader there. And we're gonna have to make that guy visible and knock him back. Okay, so he doesn't have any stamina anymore. And we can send the leader to the back of the pack, which actually ends up being worse. In a way. Man, I'm not even sure who I'm hitting in this mess. Well. I'll make it work. Or I won't. Okay, I'm gonna send that guy to the back. He's too much of a problem for me to want to deal with right now. That invisible ghost. Such a jerk. Okay, there he goes. Move. I'm gonna just double this one up. We're not gonna be able to harm him, but at the very least we can get him to go away. Okay. And then we're gonna lightning punch that guy. Keep him stunned. I'm not entirely sure where some of these hits are coming from. But it'll have to do. Okay. Shoot. What do I have here? Oh. Okay, so we wanna get another lightning punch. And punch that guy's lights out. Good. Been a long time coming on that one. Uh-oh. Oh, well that didn't work. Could have worked, should have worked, didn't work. Was problem. Okay, so we got another leader here. This is a very bad run. Luckily, we're pretty strong here. But we don't have the moves to make it work well. So we're gonna take a lot of hits that we shouldn't be taking. In favor of maybe just trying to trying to get my enemies off of me. Okay, well, at least we're full health. Okay, she takes two hits. I'm just gonna warp this guy back. We're gonna double her attacks. If we're lucky, we can crit him. There we go. Perfect. Stun that guy. Move here. Knock that guy out. Okay. We're losing stamina left and right. But we ain't dead. And that matters a lot. This is rough. The sheer amount of leaders that were thrown at me have not been kind to my situation. Okay. So we want to smack this guy around. Then we want to do a lightning punch almost immediately. And just knock him off. Knock this guy back and then lead up for everything else. Okay. So we got to start chucking things. I don't know what's up with the bats. They've probably got some kind of detractor to them. But I don't know what it is. Okay, we're fine. Stupid dudes with shields are annoying, but hardly gonna cause me issues. Okay. And let's go hit this guy a bunch. Unfortunately, the Tigress does not do as much damage as I'd like. But we'll be okay. Now, we did take stamina off of him. Should probably use some of my other characters. Well, they're running. Honestly, I'll let them run. Not that we have much else I can do there. We're up to 504 gold. Okay, so this is going to cost me some candles. But like I said, we really didn't have any better setups here. Now, there is a leader up there, now that I'm looking at it. So we're going to punch him. And then we're going to punch him again. And then we're going to keep hitting him. And hopefully he died from that. And if he didn't, hot damn. Okay, that worked really well. I'm not sure how we froze these guys. But we did, and that's awesome. Somehow he became unpoisoned. That's not okay. That's okay. Okay. I'm just in this, like, everything is panic time mode from that last fight. And now I'm just like, just don't screw up, Wander. And everything will be okay. So far, everything actually has been pretty okay. It's a bit surprising. I was expecting this one to kind of be more of the same, but it looks like we're okay, in fact. Okay, just knock that guy back, stun that guy. Let's see with a double hit on this one. There we go. Fortunately, all of these guys are doing that stupid shield thing. I hate it. They have a lot of HP, too. You wouldn't realize it looking at them, but these guys have, like, nearly 1,000. I'm a little bit interested if it, like, scales on a per-run basis or something like that. I have no way of knowing. Alright, well, let's nuke that guy. Interesting, killing an enemy. Like that seems to make them explode more. Okay. I will keep that one in mind. So yeah, maybe if you kill an enemy with a status effect attached, you get bonuses. Yeah, I have no idea. All right. Gonna hit him with that. Hit, move down. We're gonna do Fist of Justice. It's not actually Fist of Justice, but it feels like justice whenever it hits. That just lightning, everything, oh, it just feels good. Okay, so if I kill this guy with fire... Nope. Didn't send out fire bolts to everybody else. I have no idea how the exact mechanics work. Let's do a big ol' hot potato right in the middle of that crowd. Half my team is immune to fire anyway. And we've got really fast attack speed, so I pretty much can just toss hits in. While we wait for them to die. Okay. Oh, this is a very successful team composition. Let's send some poison his way. Stun him for a moment. I'd be good to go. I still don't know who's the better character to use in that situation. Go for six attacks or go for two heavy hitters? Dunno. Dunno if I will ever know. Come on, man. Unfortunately, we're getting tons of enemies here, so there's a very real possibility. Okay, battle clear bonus and two chests. Okay, probably worth it. Brain is fuddled. Day is long. Oh, hello, snail thing. Extra health and recharge. Okay, I'm gonna have her take it. The tiger says no stamina left, and she does actually have a fair amount of spells, so it's probably worth it. Okay, so we're down to we're running out of spells here. Should be okay. Okay, so let's see if we get a particularly alluring frost spell. Unfortunately, it's probably not going to be the most useful. Okay, so it's icicle. I'm gonna give it to her. Would have preferred a lightning spell, honestly, but beggars can't be choosers. Okay, so what do we got there? Item gambler. Okay, so we have merchant common with two things. Merchant common with one and a spell gambler. Now let's not gamble. We still got at least one more level after this one. Probably. Okay, so extra max stamina for her and faster melee charge. Sure. Plus more HP. Okay, and what's the other one? Invisible cloak. Absolutely for her. Okay. So, HP is looking great. Damage and everything. I mean, it feels like we've got a good shot here. Okay, so this is like a frost skull thing. I'm gonna give it to him. He doesn't have fire immunity. Okay, so flying skull follower shoots a random enemy every 10 seconds. 40 water damage and wets target. Oh, I was hoping that would be frost. That's okay. And altar. Now, do we do the battle? Are we... Spell gained. Hello. Certain death. Poisons target for 40 seconds. Ooh! Projectile spells will hit an additional random target. Nice. Okay, so we lost 100 gold. We need to go to this battle. Alright, so let's go in hard-ish. Well, that worked. man. Let's see. I guess we might as well hit that guy. There. Okay, so certain death is gonna be interesting. I don't know if it's gonna be worth it, though. Just gonna freeze that guy. Yeah, luckily we've got spells for days now, so we have a lot more tactical depth than we normally do. Okay, so we want to knock this guy back. Anything I want to change about this situation? Not immediately. Okay, so we need to poison that guy for a while. Oh, that's not a projectile spell; it's an enchantment, sort of. Well, that sucks. I was really hoping that it would actually, stun the lot of them. Okay. Toss fire at them. It works! Certain death is definitely, dangerous. It's just a matter of... Okay, you know, I'm gonna warp him back. Even if it doesn't take, you can at least keep him off me for a second. This is a bad fight. Toss some fire their way. Okay. Knock back. Knock back. Knock back. Okay, let's freeze him for a moment. What else we got here? We don't have any fire, so we don't have to worry about it. Let's take him out of the mix. Okay, punch. Move. Smack around. Hit him back. And we've got shield guy, but he's not a problem. Okay, looks like we're gonna have, I'm not gonna say an easy time of it here, but it looks like we're not going to get totally messed up. Uh-oh. We didn't kill him. Okay. Drops that shield. Makes my life easier. And everything's still looking pretty good here. It was scary for a moment. That leader showing up was not planned on or at all desirable. Okay. And, oh, hello. What's that? Okay, so he was fire-based as well. Not exactly the most useful. Now, we do have to worry about the ghost in the back. And by worry about, I mean kill horribly. Okay. Oh, we have to wait for a second. He's not dead yet. Let's do a thunder punch on that guy. Oh, I love thunder punches. It feels so good, especially because you can 1-2 punch with the same character. You don't get to do that very often. Okay. Let's do it again. Oh, because it's a separate attack. Maybe? I have no idea, actually, how that specifically functions. Well, seeing as we're here, and we've got a pretty good thing going, I'm just going to work on another one of those, like, stupid multi-hit combos while we wait. I should have been doing that instead. Not a big deal that I didn't, though. But yeah, it's fun to unleash a big ol' can of whoop-ass plus on my foes. Okay. I'll just wait a little bit longer. We only have a couple of seconds, so it's pretty much gonna be these guys or no one. Alright, let's send an icicle there. Hitting him. Moving up. Multiplying her hit. Okay, so we only get up to 96. But still, I think he's dead. I think he's very dead. Okay, and look at all those sweet, beautiful souls that we get, except for a lot of that's wasted. Yep. Well, that's fine. Okay, so we're down to one candle after this. But we're up to 238 gold. So we can get a, was this a no element spell vendor? Okay, usually these are non-damaging. Please be a crazy buff. Thank you. Fire sword. That sounds like a buff. Burning blade. Buff next melee combo. Deal 50 fire damage and burn target for 3. Yeah, so that's going to buff my entire team every time I cast that. And we're up against this guy, who I completely forgot what he does. Well, that's okay. Yeah, let's try this out. Everybody burns now. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna wait for a second. Yeah, works great. Oh, it's the zombie master. I remember now. Well, I guess we might as well just keep punching these zombies. Okay. Let's stun him with a hot... That's almost stun him with a hot potato. Now let's stun him. Let's do fire move again. Wait for a little bit longer. Now! That did not do as much damage to that boss as I was hoping it would do. But that's okay. Because we're ridiculous. And we can set everybody on fire forever. Plus, actually, come to think of it. Oh, he's immune to poison. Well, that sucks. We'll be okay. Yeah, I can pretty much cast this constantly. So, prepare for fire. And if I can get these guys to somehow explode, we are ultra dangerous. Be nice if you could almost turn something on auto cast. That'd be appreciated. Okay, punch one. Punch two. Do a multicast. Is that the boss there? Yeah. Okay. So I don't entirely know what that just did. Whatever he just cast. I think it's supposed to speed his guys up? It looks like that's the case. Oh, that's fine. Because we do so much damage, I don't think they're going to be able to get near me. Like, look at this. This is nonsense. I'm so, so glad I waited. Because I remember the last time we fought this guy, he was like a legit problem. This time around, he's like fodder. Plus. Or his dudes are, at least. Alright, well, we've got more flaming weapons. Why did I do the thing that I just did? Whatever. Okay, so the boss is there. We do have to start moving these guys back a bit. Alternatively, I might actually be able to warp... Hey! I can, in fact, warp them. Awesome. Okay. I might not even kill this boss via regular gameplay. Let's queue up for another crazy hit on him and smack this guy back. Yeah. Seeing as I'm getting them down on the ground, actually, should probably go this direction. No reason why I should be casting it centrally now that I'm thinking about it. Okay, now these guys are not immune to poison now that I'm thinking about it. So I can hit the very... Oh, well, it poisoned both of them, though I'm not entirely sure if that's behaving as intended. Well, that's okay. Let's see, more fire. See if I can get him with a hot potato. Nope. Well, yes, but... There we go, got him back. Yeah, once we get his stamina down, he's as good as dead. Oh, I'm so glad this is all just cooldown management. Imagine how garbage this would be if we actually had, like, limited, spell pool nonsense. I always hate games that force you to deal with that kind of thing. Be nice if you could actually, like, I almost wish the soul orbs, instead of... What am I thinking? Instead of, like, instantly recasting it, it'd be really nice if it actually had, like, some kind of buffed effect. If only for extra awesome. You know, like, Wizard of Legends super move style. Not that it really matters, but it'd be cool. Anyway, this boss is annoying. I'm just gonna, I guess, cut through these zombies. Because there's not much else I can do. It gets scary when they start getting close like this. But that, that's why I've got, like, teleportation, or the teleportation portal. Normally that we'd be worried about this situation, but we are golden plus. Okay. So now that we're not going to hit the wrong zombie. Let's go back, set weapons on fire, punch. Wait for him to go back. Okay. do this again, punch again, hit him twice, move him up. Gonna wait for a moment. It doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to do anything, so I guess let's just get his stamina down. And move her there, because she's about to... Yeah! We are... absolutely wrecking this boss. I'm really loving... I love the combos in this game. Like, most games have, like, kind of... You know, it's like... extra damage, extra whatever. This one's just like... How do you like, weird burning combo, everybody hits everything for days situation? It's just like, yeah, I like that a lot. Actually, that sounds pretty cool. Okay. So we're gonna do fire. We're gonna do double cast. And I guess I'm just gonna punch him. Would have preferred being able to, do like a thunder punch as part of that too. It's probably not much of a reason to do so. Okay, I should probably cast, like, crazy poison into this midst. Seeing as I can't, do too much extra to the boss. I'm just gonna do other things instead. I'm gonna just keep hitting the boss. Okay. There we go. Where's my fire spell? Where's my damaging beauty? We are kicking ass right now, and it feels really good. I think I can teleport the boss back too if I really wanted to. Don't care so much. Okay, let's wait for a moment. Let's double cast, let's cast fire. If I'm gonna be hitting him hard, I might as well be hitting with the burning attack. I guess I could have done lightning. But this way is just that much more satisfying. Okay. Hello, giant mess of people. Which one of you is probably the most hale and hearty? I'm gonna just send him back. Okay. We should probably start working on the bottom. These guys are gonna be the ones that get to me first. The boss himself is ready to go down whenever I feel like, lucha punching him. Okay, and we don't have to worry about our HP here. I was a little bit worried. We took a lot of stamina damage here and there, but we've managed to kind of make that look like chump change. Okay. So let's cast fire on everybody. Let's cast fire on this mess. Let's do a lightning punch up here. Yeah, I love it when that happens. Move the luchador down. Okay, so we can't do too much apart from hit this guy twice. I guess if we wait for a moment... Nope, can't wait for a moment. Don't have a moment. Okay. And life is good. Yeah, the nice part is we've got enough group damage and tricks and stuff that we can more or less just perpetually keep these zombies off my butt. I think the last time we did this, it was definitely a bit more of a struggle. Just keeping them away, but now it's just like, meh, whatever. I'm not even using my spells on the boss, I'm just hitting him when I feel like it. That's a weird feeling. Should probably keep the center off of me a little bit. But we do have a fire portal if somebody is getting close. I'll send him back. Let's see. Now, if I aim deadly poison right in the center of that, will it keep them off of me? I think it will. Okay. Yeah, we're still... We can't afford to get totally complacent here. Because despite the fact that we are owning these guys, there is a lot of them. I screwed up. I thought I was casting double hit. Turns out we were wrong. Okay, well, now he's got a burning attack. Watch this be the thing that knocks everything over and screws me up really hard. Well, I guess we're just gonna womp that guy, yeah, because it messed everything else up. Alright, whatever. Unfortunately, That could have been a good position to get the boss dead. Eh, whatever. Okay. Bugs me a little bit that the zombies have multiple health bars, technically. Makes sense why they do, sorta. It's just a nuisance when you're trying to keep them off your butt, and they're just coming at you relentlessly. Okay, so we've got a lightning punch on the way. Yeah. That is so satisfying when it connects. Okay, I'm just gonna work on clearing the center for a moment. Because if I can kill the boss, we're golden. It's just a matter of getting there. Alright. I guess we'll keep these guys off for a moment. Let's get 800 HP left. That's a bit rough. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to necessarily do that. Okay. Cast that on that guy. Unfortunately, some of these guys are getting a little bit close for comfort. That speed boost of his is annoying. Okay, well, he's almost dead. Okay, that'll stun him. Luckily, the zombies aren't too damaging. Okay, I'm gonna send him back. Move him up, move her there. Move him back down. Okay, do we have a hot potato? We do not have a hot potato yet. Which sucks. Let's freeze him. He's immune to freezing. Good stuff. Just a little bit more. Oh. I think that's it. I think that's enough. Is he not dead yet? Holy shit, he's not dead yet. Ah, it's too many zombies. Okay. Like I said, it'd be pretty bad if that freeze moment was what screwed me, and it might have been. Luckily, we heal pretty well here. How much HP does he have? 380. Okay, I'm gonna start shuffling some of these guys to the back. Alright, he's immune to poison. Okay. I gotta just keep pounding down that center. If we can manage to get them out of our way, he is on the cusp of death. We're gonna wait for a moment. Okay, so we got a burning attack. Okay. Let's see. So this zombie is going to come back as a crawler. Got to wait until he has an HP bar. I'm just going to nuke him twice. Okay, we're going to hot potato the boss. That'll take off his armor and stun him. Is that it? He's not dead yet. Holy crap. Okay, I take it back. This guy is no pushover. The endless zombies he just tosses at us is nightmarish. Look at how many of them there are, too. How is he not dead? Like, two hits and he's donezo, but he is just clinging to life. Okay, please tell me I can just nuke him once. Is that it? Did we get him? Yeah! Wait, what? Was not expecting this. Apparently, even if you've killed him, you still have to go through his, like, goons. Did this guy... I've beat him in the past, right? Oh. No, I have no idea how I killed him, if I did kill him or not. Well, not a big deal. Just kind of a slog past this point. Look at all those zombies just piled up there. Wow. That was harsh. We still got two areas left. Oof. Well, either way, I guess I will see you guys in the next episode of Has Been Heroes. And as always, thanks for watching.